I've been with in this pressure every year, on the contracts pressure. So yeah, I'm just focused on myself. I'm still performing well with this pressure. It's not that I like this pressure, because I prefer to have the contract signed. I really believe in myself, and the work I could do in the MotoGP would be enough to stay, because I'm not here to stay in MotoGP. I'm really focused on winning races and winning titles here also in MotoGP. So it's part of the process. It's a rookie season.
On the gas at full gas, Augusto Fernandez, the rookie, has got himself into Q2 for the very first time. Absolutely brilliant.
For me, nothing changes in terms of performance on the track and yeah, stuff like that. I'm focused not only on the contract. I'm focused on every weekend as yeah, let's try to improve it. Let's try to be in the podium even. Then we will see. But I'm just trying to be at the front in MotoGP. So this is my main goal.
Pedro Acosta takes an utterly dominant victory. He wants to be MotoGP next season. That looks like it's going to happen. Where will he slot in? KTM are going to keep him, but what do they do to reshuffle the pack?
For sure it's a danger, but what Pedro does I cannot manage. Of course he's doing well and he deserves a MotoGP ride, I have to say. He's winning races and he's on the title fight in Moto2, so he deserves to be in MotoGP next year, but also me. All the precision I've been comparing myself to Paul. As soon as I jump off the bike, the first the data that I opened on the computer was Paul's one, not even my one. So yeah, not having him was has been a bit more difficult. I'm really focused on the other KTM guys like Jack and Brad. I'm trying to copy them in all the ways possible. They are quite different between them and also to me. My riding style is, yeah, nothing compared to Jack and nothing compared to Brad. So also it's hard to analyze everything, because I'm a big rider, tall guy, and I've been struggling in the Moto2, especially last year with the weight and everything. So I was, yeah, excited to for everything, but also to try to feel more comfortable with the bike, with the MotoGP. I'm a lot more comfortable than in Moto2. First thing I noticed that I had to improve a lot was on the braking area. With the MotoGP, you really need to trust the brakes and to use this braking to gain time. And it wasn't my style in Moto2, but yeah, so far it's still my weakest point, let's say, with the MotoGP.
Augusto Fernandez, who's been doing a very fine job up until now, fourth place in what is just his fifth MotoGP start.
First of all, we need to confirm ourselves as on the top 10. I would say being in Q2, my goal for sure is to stay another year, but if they give me the chance, my goal is to win races and win titles here. So. I really hope to continue with that.